What is Cucumber? Cucumber is a software tool used to develop test cases for testing the behavior of the software. It follows behavior-driven development framework to observe the behavior of the software functionalities. Cucumber defines application behavior using simple English text defined by a language called Gherkin. Where Cucumber is used? Cucumber tool was originally written in Ruby programming language and it was exclusively used only for testing Ruby as a complement to the RSpec-BDD framework. But now Cucumber supports a variety of different programming languages including Java, JavaScript, PHP, .NET, Python, Perl, etc. Advantages of Cucumber. The main focus of Cucumber testing is on the end user experience, as the success of the software ultimately depends on the end user experience. Using Cucumber, the test cases written is very easy and understandable. It acts as a bridge between the business and technical language. We can accomplish this by creating a test case in plain English text. Cucumber allows the test script to be written without knowledge of any code, and it allows the involvement of the non-programmers as well. It provides an end-to-end testing framework unlike other tools. It supports almost all popular different languages like PHP, Java, .NET, JavaScript, Ruby, Python, etc. Due to simple test script architecture, Cucumber provides code reusability. The testing environment, setup, and execution both are very quick and easy. Example, if we are developing a user authentication feature, then the following can be a few key test scenarios which need to get passed in order to call it a success. First, the user should be able to log in with correct username and correct password. Second, the user should not be able to log in with incorrect username and correct password. Third, the user should not be able to log in with the correct username and incorrect password. Cucumber supports over a dozen different software platforms like Ruby on Rails, Selenium, Pico Container, Spring Framework, Votr. Companies using Cucumber: Capital One, ThreatStack, Vanguard, SignalPath, Anthem.